Liverpool to Portsmouth, yeah, that chorus got the crowd screaming.
It's Parm Crusader here, and today we'll be playing... What is this game called? Sorry, I'm a bit unprepared. Oh yeah, look at my new... Look at this weird background. It is called... Robocraft. Sorry, the reason why I don't have half these games memorized is because I've tried out like 10 games just today, and it makes it a little bit hard to remember all the names. So what we can do is we can do this. We basically, you get like little blocks or parts of blocks, and you get to make a car or something like that. I made a snowflake, but that's about it. Oh yeah! Haha! Yeah. Either one can choose like tank stuff like this, or two you can pick. What's it called? Actually, how many bullets do we have? Well, I think we have infinite. But a problem is it takes so long to reload. Okay. Try to kill you guys. What the fuck? Can I just ram into this thing? Oh yeah! Someone made a walker! What the heck are you? Kaboom! What the butt? You can actually make these. The genius some people came up with. Oh, don't worry. We'll do back to mothership. Now, that was just that vehicle. I created one, but it kind of sucks. It looks like a snowflake. A walking snowflake. Yep. Told ya. Walking snowflake. Test robot. Let's do single player again. Why? Because it's, I leveled up. That's amazing, guys. I don't know about you guys. That's actually really cool. I'm basically, like I said, I'm basically a walking snowflake. I got automatic glasses up. Now, I understand. I look actually really retarded, but do you know how hard it's gonna be for someone to see me or shoot me? I gotta see what the heck this guy did. What the heck? This thing has horrible turning skills. That's like the one you start out with. I decided to make my own, but... Probably not. Ah! Yeah! Did it, guys. Did it. Fly vehicle! Come on! Alright, the ship is... Not that ship was like doing damage to me, it's just annoying to destroy. Okay, we just do like a little pulse fire, we should go to destroy it. What have you become, my friend? I don't know if you have black. Should I just leave him there to be tortured? No. I think I want to build something like this. Look at that. No, this is, like I said, this is the one you start out with. We have legs anymore. What the fuck? Like an all-time champion. Come on! I've not died yet. My giant snowflake is actually working.
Ha ha!
What are you, my friend? Maybe we can get the card off. Yes, we can get the card off. One thing I've realized is that you're where you two actually matter. Where are you? Let's just go, wee. I'm a snowflake. Sad part is I'm probably gonna keep this snowflake. Oh, and that's you healing, okay. Come on. There. I will torture you. No, because it can leave another ship. Do not want to let leave it there. I think I want to make something like that. What I'm honestly going to probably end up doing is... The thing that gets me is that I think that makes my character so strong is that I have such absolute. I think it's also because I have so many blasts. Heal. Go. I got the Michael Jordan pop. What the heck? You can already tangle or something. Oh no. I got them Michael Jordan hops. I got no blaster. So, see, this is just one blaster. I think I also got a leg. That's all I got. Can't even shoot me, mate. Nope! Hop away. 4, 3, 2, 1. No! I think it's like 10 seconds without combat and rebuild. The Michael Jordan hops! Shut up, you didn't kill me. Okay. Let's go back to my ship. We're now level... Ooh. Bruh? What the heck is that? No, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to Edit Robot and find out what the heck this Thrux is. If you guys want, I can build... Ooh, cosmetic. Well, yeah, these are the different types of blasters. Seriously, where the heck... to engine that provides the disco movement in the direction it faces. Okay, so it's basically if I want to make a flying vehicle. Thing is this adds the most health. You know. Two. No, let's just do single player for now. I'm gonna be an idiot and just do single player. Now, I think I'm gonna do first part of this video. Just so you all know, first part of this video will probably be me being an idiot again, just doing this, telling people what my stuff like. And the second part will be me second part will just be me, what's it called? I'm trying to get that. Second part will be me trying to build, like, upgrade my stuff. Because I needed to walk, I need to play with other people to see what the heck they do. You can't see me, I got so many blasters! Come on, I know I can. There we go. I would like to make something looking like this. It never reminds me of Star Wars. How do you feel right now? Bull crap, you killed me! Where is it? I spawned in on the other side of the map. That's cool. What happens if I want revenge? Super Hulk! I'm Hulk jumping to the desert. Now, actually, I could tip myself over. It just won't do very good. Like, watch. High score of 10 kills. Not bad, right? Right. Huh. I'm smart. I think I got, like, gravity boots or something. I can walk up walls. Did it? Come on, turn, there we go. Jabba-ba-ba! Jabba! Uchi-ba-ba! I think you lose, yeah, when you jump, it just basically you let go of your ass all in. What I would like to do is get a flying dish once it's dominant. I don't know if we make a four-legged vehicle or another two-legged. Whoa! There. I know I take out their legs, but then when you do that, it uses the same thing. Boom! Go. Maybe I could try. I mean, try. To make like a guy with a rifle. Seriously, why does everyone just use the default thing you get with? I made a giant snowflake. What's your excuse? You can make something. Please don't notice my dead body. Ouch. Yeah, I think that was really cool. I think there's only two spawning points, still. But very smart, because then they're able to... I don't. Look at all my blasters, they all turn. Different blasters obviously do different things. I got the machine gun ones, but I have enough of them to the point where they can shoot like crazy. Boy, I'm gonna hop over you, cause I'm Michael Jordan. Ha! Jumped over you. Boom! What? Can I like? Did you actually do that? Like become? I refuse to die to another thing that's not even dead. Snowflake heal in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, heal. What do we do? Holy. This one's looking intimidating. Oh, this map is actually really small. Okay. Oh, my snowflake up too. Go to the lake, and it's doomed. What the heck are you? That has like all the shit out like all the movement speed in the world, but still. Otherwise, this thing sucks. Like, it should be basically invisible. Alright, do not shoot. Do not shoot. Ah! 7, 6, 5, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, heal! Bull crap, I kill you! If I can. Can you literally walk on top of me? I think that's bull crap. Attack the leg, attack the leg. You will become one of us! One of us, one of us, one of us. Fall! There. Now let me heal so I can kill you. Shut up, you don't see me. Leg! How do you feel now? You missed your shot, so now you die. You, me, enemies. Wait, I only have one leg. Crap. I don't know if you want to actually stop me from killing you, because then you're stuck here forever. I'm trying to help you. It sucks being stuck here for years. Holy crap, I can't even aim. I'm walking away. The reason I say walk is because normally you need two legs to run. I'm hopping. That was easy. Hop, 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 faster! I'm a big moving target. Hop, hop. No! What the heck are you? Just hide? Oh my god, no. No, no one noticed me. Dude, I don't exist. That guy actually looks really cool. But I'm not gonna shoot him because I wanna figure out how the heck he worked. Like what he did. He added legs, okay, arms, and then he made him look like propellers. Okay, okay, okay. Sorry to have to ruin your masterpiece. You're the one who started this. One of us, one of us. That's from Simpsons, by the way. Hey, now you look like there's a boat. Come on, you literally have nothing left. Just blow up. I don't exist, bud! You're like, what the fuck is this? I was at 1 second, mate. You could've just let me be. Seven, six. Okay, now if I'm calculating, well, noticing everything right, I should start healing before he's able to. Okay, you died. Bull crap, I died. Back to normal shit. That was bull crap. Nope. This is the part where it transitions at 19 minutes. So at 19 minutes, starting now, we switch to upgrade. Okay. He's our robot so far. Go to select robot. Sad part is I don't see this one, us using this one. I understand this looks pretty cool, but still. Actually, I know what to do. We do edit robot, right? And what we're gonna do is we're gonna go boom, 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 boom. We're just removing off the side parts, basically. Now that would make a great shoulder piece. The same. Now, what we're gonna end up doing is... Boom! This is why life is awesome. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do this. Do I really not have any more cubes? That's bullcrap. I don't know, I'll do this. This is a huge ass butt. Ooh. Yeah. Yep. This is huge. You know what? At 20. At 21 minutes. Hey guys, sorry about that little glitch. I built a bunch of stuff, but I didn't want to show you it. So, well, someone came in and I had to edit it out. So, let's see. Now, what I want to build is, okay. There, there's that. Now I understand it doesn't look like much right now. What we're actually gonna end up having to do is this. Okay. See, this is the middle point. That's why I did that. Now let's go out. We'll make it 5 wide, right? This is 6, is it not? Yep, it is. Fine, we'll make it 7. Now that's the center point. Now right here, we're gonna do this. Build it out a little bit. Just go out a little bit more. 2 more to be exact. 1, 2, 2 there. Now, oh, that one guy had. Yeah, this. Go back to chest and let's go to the cube. Now, I thought it was pretty cool, but he basically did this. Let me go. Actually, all we should need to do is this. That. Ah! Right there. And he... Oh, no, wait, he actually did this. Now, what we end up doing is we're gonna do edge. Oh, so he must have done that. Otherwise, I don't know how he would have done it. Sorry, I'm trying to remember how to rotate. There. Huh. There. Ah! There. Shut up. No one will notice that the missing piece is missing. Except for every human on planet. Okay. Nope. Could technically get this. Could buy more of them or something like that. Oh, I want to! Cause then I can't be like immobilized as easily. Let's actually look at heal rate. 1 second, who cares? Robot ranking 40, CPU load, health, mass damage. Fire rate per weapon. So basically if you get to the max one, let's see what happens if you get the max one at this 0.1. 5 seconds. I think we're gonna end up doing this. Get back into that now. That is not what I meant to do. Okay. Equal. Yes, all that matters. Now what we do is we do this. Darn it! Why I keep... Sorry, it's just in Minecraft and create stupid creativerse and everything, this button that it's click, it's left click, which is normally place a button, which is normally mine, right? And this one, it's place. Makes sense, but still, it's annoying. Witching. Now what we're gonna do is this. Oh, that's what you do. You make everything hollow. I guess that would work. Try to make everything hollow. There. If I can make it on one side, I'm pretty sure I can make it on another. Bring it back just a little bit. Okay. Alright, I'm trying to copy it exactly. And then we'll hollow it out to save blocks. Because you only can have so many blocks, so. Fudge. Okay. I don't know, we'll do this. Empty that out. Empty that one out. Empty that one out. Okay. So we need that one. Is that it? That should technically be it. Oh, yeah. And then we'll need one there. That is bull crap. I didn't want to waste as many blocks. Okay. There. God, I saved myself 2 blocks. Oh my gosh, guys. It's revolutionary. The heck is none of that connected? I don't know. There! It's all connected now. Not bad. Dude. You just put one right there. That's all I'm missing. So how do we cut that block out? Okay. I wish I could like use like a big hand. Oh, so whatever block I'm looking at, it switches to. That's pretty cool. What the heck is this? Huh. As you can see, I have not messed around with this very much. Let's actually remove basically all the parts for one. Why? Because 1, 2, 3, 4. And then it's the beginning of the arm. Right? There. See, that saved me a bunch of blocks. There, right? Right! Okay, sorry, I want to build the head. That sounds funny. Now, I'm using a lot of these, but shouldn't actually end up looking too bad. Look for a corner piece, so I'm assuming it's the pyramid. Now it's a corner. Kind of says it in the name, but wasn't really thinking there. There we go. Come on, there we go. There, perfect. And then what we're gonna, I wish we had like a little dome we could buy. Ooh, cube with carbon letters. Ooh. Movement, it's all stuff I've unlocked technically. Any radar closet? Oh, and then aesthetics. Scary mask! Eyes right, eyes left. So you probably have to put on two. It's gonna be a little bit. That's really in the future. Holy! Hover blade. Tulsa slicer. Holy. Hover blade. Thunder. Not sure. A lot of stuff we can lock. Same. Find it. What we're gonna end up doing is we're gonna go open up it again. See, the sad part is it's only part of a pyramid, which annoys me. What's a block we're not gonna end up using? Find it. We just do this. Block. Yes, this is so such a waste of blocks, but I don't know. We have to pull inside. Why? Why not? Holy crap, we wasted a lot of blocks, guys. Nah, we're basically just making a bunch of these, but I think what we're gonna end up having to do is buy a lot, and I mean a lot of different parts. Look how well that looks. Yeah, that actually looks pretty cool in my opinion. Oh, let's do this. How much does it cost? What's premium? What on the... let's go with the more expensive, like the one that costs... Buy 20. Buy cubes. Burn! Yeah! Worth it. Make a bigger robot? Oh yeah, it's worth it. Now these propellers are gonna be... Well, these rockets, whatever you wanna call them, are gonna be huge. Want to know what that means we can do? Means we can save more. Huh. Entire thing hollow! Perfect. Ingenious, trust me. Don't worry about it. Now what you end up having to do is pull in there and there. And that connects everything else. Okay. And then you should end up being able to do this. I did remove it. Smart. I'm already thinking ahead. Let's do edge. Oh crap, we're gonna have to buy more of you. And I thought building a robot was gonna be so expensive. But fine, I'll just buy more of you now. Is that actually exactly how many of these I need? Nope, I still need legs. This is a bit problematic. Holy crap, we're gonna need a lot of blocks. We're also gonna want like 10 more of those. Buy cubes. Watch this. The green stuff is gonna be the stuff you can't replace, and the blue one's gonna be unique with unique. You can only buy with cash. Gonna bite me in the butt, but hey, who cares? Okay. Now underneath. There we go. Oh my gosh! I'm literally. That was such a. It actually was. And watch, I'm gonna end up having to buy more. Yep, I knew it. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just buy some corner pieces first, though. Because apparently those are oh so cheap, since we have oh so many of them. Four more? Fine. 1, 2, 3, 4. I declare some more. 5, 6, 7, 8. You're good, but I'm great. Yippee. And there's also a few other inappropriate ones, but we're not gonna talk about those. But yeah, I can control the way it rotates. Ah! It. Looks right. Yeah, it looks right. Oh my gosh. I need so many more side pieces. It's not even funny. Now these things should look pretty scary. And let's just basically make artwork to connect into. I understand this is going to start looking a little bit wonky, but... There. because I'm willing to bet you someone was complaining about the center one being a little bit smaller, but I'm okay with that. Because they'll be the same size, just, and then that part needs to be fixed. Okay. We don't need to make it thick necessarily. We just only need to do that if we ever want to, you know, stand a fighting chance. Okay. You know what? We should be able to do this. Okay. But don't we technically just do this? I think it needs like so many connect points. Where the heck can I connect this? Wheels. Steering. Okay, so this one needs to be placed on the side. How about these? Oh, they need to be placed on the side. Mate. Okay, I'll do it. It won't be that expensive. Is the sad part. It will be expensive, but it won't be like, oh my gosh, I'm broke. It will be, I just spent a bunch of money. That way. Looks a little bit weird. Just a little bit. Bulking this up a bit. There we go. Now, hopefully, thing works. But, actually, I understand this isn't gonna look the best because we're adding more, but I don't care. There's one. How many more do we have? We have two more. Perfect. Darn it. Of course. Has to be retarded. They're like, nope, not happening. Mm-mm. That just ain't happening. Technically could do that. So let's do this. Darn it! I've used half the blocks. I think I've used just about all of them, actually. See, I could make this twice as wide, but I don't think you can place them right beside each other. You couldn't. And then I don't think you can put these on top as well, because that first off, I've already kind of cough, hack, used them for something. Just do what robot? Yep, we'll use this. Play game, single player. Let's see how retarded this thing is. In the past, watch, it's gonna be like unbalanced and tip over automatically. I'm saying. Oh crap. Those blasters aren't even accurate. Top ones. Yeah, they aren't even accurate. The sad thing is, I used half these blocks on the snow thing. On that. Are you? Can't even turn anymore. Who are you? Can't even shoot half of it. I guess that was a nice thing about the stealth though, because I could shoot the front and back. Go back to the ship. So, I understand we probably should keep these, because I keep the normal ones. Because then you get to, yeah, you can, this way you can have some vehicles that work. Oh, it's Free Dad Base?
I wish I would have known that.
Thought I had to pay money. That's bullcrap. Robot factory. These are all free ones. Well, these aren't free. You can buy them. Holy. Like, you guys do see this, right? I think it's huge. He knew exactly what he wanted to build. Holy cannons of death and destruction. So top cannons, that's definitely what he used. Report bot back. Okay. Pretty big, pretty tanky. This is like the first one you get. That's the reason I'm assuming it's featured is because... Yeah, I can buy it, but it costs blue. Oh my gosh, green might have been the stuff you kept to pay for. That's actually really cool. What's it? I tell. Okay, just checking what it is. Yep, Galaxy Cash. Okay, I was right. Just do. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 on top. That's the reason I'm assuming I couldn't put any on this. I actually did an edit robot. Can't have these. Can I hide a room with you? Okay, there we go. Maybe that one. Maybe. See if I put them both equal. Yep. Then hardware. Actually, do these. These should work. We'll save this for a rainy day. Rainy day. Here we go. Perfect. May not be the best looking thing in the world, but hey, let's actually check what we can unlock. At level, max speed 110. Okay, tells you your speed. Okay, do play game. Select robot. You know, it's like this. Let's play game. I'm probably gonna blow myself up. But, should be fun. That's what I'm definitely looking at. I'm like, I'm gonna blow myself up. Let's see how fun this is. Yo, yeah, this is dominant. Look at these. I don't even want to know. Oh, I feel bad for the next guy. Bloom! I can't take that. I just took out like half your health, I hope you realize. One shot. You know, you can shoot me anymore. Yeah, you are good. Who do you think is a champion? Me or you? You are tipped over. You lost. Like, why? I just do that and then I go on the other side. And who wins? I'm a little bit confused here. That guy is still firing at me. He has nothing. How am I missing you? I only have 83% health, mate. Bro, what the heck is he planning on doing here? Oh crap. I'm just here to aim. Holy crap, I have a lot of health. I just need to get like my legs. Well, I should have legs. I should. I think I hit him. This guy's probably like, what the heck is this? I look retarded, I get it. I don't care. I'd love to put legs on this. See how much area I am. That double jump. Seriously, what the heck are you? You don't even do any damage, I don't think. No! You literally just toppled over me. That is bull crap. Nope. That's bull crap. Bull. Mate. Stop picking on the minions. Stop picking on the short guy. Pick your battles. This thing has so much health because it's so big. Come on, I can't even aim though. Go back to Mothership. Now this is basically where we find out the best vehicle we can. Okay? Okay, let's edit this robot. What we're gonna do is this. Movement. Wish we could make this thing fly, but I don't think that is happening today or ever. Try and do that, okay. Well, that's gonna do movement. You hover above it, it says health 4,000, right? Hardware. Health 3,000 for each blaster, okay? Health 1,000? Holy! How about, why don't you just get like a huge block on your butt? Sorry. I'm honestly gonna do that. I'm just gonna put like a huge thing back here. Don't care how wonky I look, I'll be the biggest tanky in the world. And then it also will look like a pattern. There. Looks wonky, but I don't care. Do you know how much health I'm getting? Holy, this is gonna be a long video, but hopefully you guys like it. Hopefully it knows what robot, you know, to select. It's kind of an obvious thing right now. Just saying. And maybe I'll move faster being big. Holy. I'm just saying I'm a little bit big. I probably have so much health though. Like, you don't even know. I can crouch. I can do everything. Hell, look, I'm a midget. I'm short stacks. Look how quick my feet are moving though. Then big. Hoorah, Michael Jordan. Wait, what happens if I do this? Boom! Boom! Oh, I think I even jump. I think I jump even higher. Yeah, I do. Wait, my damage like right there. Holy, I'm tall. Made it to that crack. Now let's just jump here. Yeah, I jump higher if I do this. If I crouch and then go bang, Michael Jordan hops. Look how retarded my back looks up. Done! I think I have more health than you, mate. Like, you've shot me and I still haven't lost a percent of health. How much health do you have? I don't even know how much health you have. Now, this is my heart. This is the hard part for me. When they get small, I cannot hit them. Next. You look pretty. come here. You're a lot faster than me. Aha! Target practice. Are you supposed to kill me? Holy hell, though. Holy hell! Guys, you guys are seeing this, right? He's not losing health. He's refusing to. Now, sure, I added like 5 million health. I don't care. How do you even move? How are you moving again? I'm bigger than you. I win. There, you're dead. Who else wants to find me? And in about 3, 2, 1, boom! There's nothing to regenerate. Roar! I think the thing that gives my snowflake so much health is panic. But look at me, dude. I'll never lose it. Ever. Take out the leg. Let's try to take out the leg. Okay. There. He's done. And he knows it. Bye-bye! Don't even feel bad. Because that happened to me like 12 times. At the stupid snowflake. Luckily, it's this guy. I'm so tanky! What the heck was that? You get the eyes to be aiming like directly at him. Do this, mate. You really think you can take me on? You just lost a bunch of your health. I will stand right in front of you. I don't want him to do a dancing move down with you. What the heck are you? Like, that thing was just literally like a little post. A stub and a post. Oh, I missed you! Mate. Like, mate, that's not even funny. Oh, Michael Jordan. Yeah, how do you feel? You're gonna crash. There's someone in. No, I think as they get closer, I do more damage. Because more bullets hit them. I've lost 10% health, guys. Amazing. They're actually starting to kill me. What are you trying to do? Explain. I'm just taking off your blasters, mate. And seriously, in like 7 seconds, well, 5 seconds, I gain health. I understand not everyone could be an artist like me, but still, what are you? I don't know what I am either, though. So I guess that's fair. Come on, mate. I know I can beat you. Why can't I shoot like big charge? Come on, heal. 80% health. We're dying. What the heck? That looks like a centipede. You get more blasters in the air. What's your excuse? Like, seriously, you probably have a million health, though. Hey, like, sucks to be, but still, if you're so tanky, it's probably worth it. And I still have both legs. I'm just gonna pick on you. Because guess what? Something counts as bullying. It's a game. He signed up for it. Oh, Michael Jordan. Run. We're losing health. We've lost 2% health, guys. 2%. Holy, why can't I aim? Holy crap, we've lost a bunch of health. Get him, run. Run, little legs. Run. Screw off, guys. Bounce. Yay. Screw off, mate. Yeah, I think I stole my design from him. It is honestly 100%. You are bigger than me! That is no fair! People get mad at me for picking on smaller people. Why are you gonna pick on smaller people? Yes! All that thing does is knock me over. Yeah! What you gonna do, mate? it's also so hard to hit. There, took off half of you. Really, mate? What are you planning on doing with this? Holy crap! I suck at aiming. Heal. Boom! Michael Jordan. Kill the little guy. He literally has no health. Can they not see each other or what? Because I can see both of them. Doesn't look like they can see both. They both can see each other though. Bounce. Nate, I think I have more health. Run. I only have one leg. 37% health. How come they all going after me? I only have a streak of 11. Seriously, it seems like they're only attacking me. But then again, that'd just be my perspective. Just become a leg and a stub. Please. Run, little lad! Bounce it! You guys can't touch me. 10. I should've jumped there. Someone killed me. Was it like King of the Hill or something? But I think that's gonna be it. Thank you guys for watching. Wait, we gotta give this thing a name first. Oh yeah. Holy. Well, we need to level up soon. Now, what I think we're gonna end up doing is adding more and more wings. Or we can do this. I just changed that number, darn it. 40. Okay. What the butt? Yeah, look at my logo. Big deal. Let's go here. Let's add blocks, like a lot of blocks. I'm making this thing have four wheels. That's how life works. The aesthetics and everything that look like they're pointless actually help you a lot. And the reason being, holy crap, we're adding more. 1, 20, 10. See, this is both stupid and smart of me at the same time. How big, holy crap, they take up so much. How about this? Add a little bit of room in the front. Add a little bit of room in the back. It should be good. There. And we should be able to do this movement. Add legs here. Holy crap, we need more blocks. Money. Holy, we're going through money like it. There's no tomorrow. But what I'm gonna be able to do is one day delete this thing and have my blocks go through the roof. What I'm actually gonna do is this. There's that. How much farther do I have to move forward? Find it. Let's do it. You guys spent all my blocks though. Finally, we'll do this. Using these, which I have 81 of for some stupid reason. Just saying, it's smart. So they're not, they don't add as much health, but still, I don't care. Like a maximum or whatever. Seriously, why not? And then. Okay, so I'm chipping away at what wasn't there originally. There we go. Here? Here? We're trying to keep as much as possible. Maybe this will make it more taken. I don't know. But I think that's gonna be another video. Name. Ah, Robo 2. We'll name it the Jet. Unless you guys got a better idea. Definitely it's the Jet. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!